Hello guys and welcome. In this tutorial video, I want to show you how to backup and restore a company on Sage Pastel Accounting. I will demonstrate that using Malaji Pty Ltd company that is currently open on Sage Pastel. Backing up a company, you need to go to File tab. On File tab, you click Backup. On the backup screen, and you go to Verify method, then you click on Ensure files are readable. Then on images, you'll click Backup images if only in your company you have images inserted. So I don't have any images inserted in my company. I will just go there and untick Backup images. But if you had images, you'd go there and click on Backup images. Then you can now see on the right pane, we have where to backup. Then you can now see that the company is currently backing up on the C drive under Express 18 folder. Then I'm going to click on process. Then you can see now that it's in the process of backing up your company. So I'm just going to wait until it's done. Then the pop-up screen tells me that I have selected a local drive as the drive to backup to. So as we all know that it's advisable to backup your company on the external drive, because if something happens to your local drive, you lose your files. So it's advisable to save on the external drive. Then for purposes of this video, I'm just going to backup on the local drive. Click on yes. Then it's now backing up. Then now I'm going to click on OK. Then you can see now that the backup is complete. I'm just going to go ahead and close this screen. Going to open Explorer. Then now I can just close Pastel Accounting software. Going to close it. Then I'm going to click on no. Then now I'm going to open Pastel Express again in order to restore that company that I've just backed up. So I'm going to open the application again. When I get to the application, I'm going to File tab. When I get to the File tab, I'm not going to say Open, but I'm going to say New. Why New? That's because I'm creating a company from what? From backup. So I'm going to click on Create from Backup. Then I click on Create. Therefore, you can now see that the company that I have just backed up appears on the backed up file screen there. Then I'm going to click on top of it and say create. Then it tells me that the name of the folder already exists. So I'm going to close this and go to my local drive. I'm going to local disk C. Then I'm going to open Express 18. Then I delete this folder here. Then I'm just going to close Explorer and go to File tab, New. Then I select Create from Backup. Then I click on Create. Then now I can just highlight that, click on top of that backup, then click on Create. Then you can see now that it's in the process of restoring my company. Then I will click on Close after the company is restored. Then in order to surpass or to get through to the company, you need to insert the password. Then I'm going to insert my password right there. Then now I have restored my company. I can now start working on it. That is how you backup and restore a company on Sage Pastel Accounting. That marks the end of today's tutorial video. If you haven't subscribed as yet, subscribe and hit on the notification button below and the thumbs up.
Thanks for watching. A like would be appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe.